Now we have a guest that's been traveling with us for a couple of days now, and we've managed to elicit a song or two. And we hope you're going to enjoy meeting our friend, your friend, Miss Joni Mitchell.
Blondes have more fun.
I think the sound of metal on that finger, the sound of flesh, so.
Thank you.
no regrets, Kyle. We just come from such different sets of circumstance. I'm up all night in the studios in Europe, early on a ranch, brushing out a broodmare's tail while the sun is ascending, and I'll just be getting home with my reel to reel. There's no comprehending just how close to the bone and the skin and the eyes and the lips you can get, and still feel so alone, and still feel related, like stations in some relay. You're not a hit and run rival, no, no, racing away. You just picked up a hitcher, a prisoner of the white lines on the freeway. We saw a farmhouse burning down in the middle of nowhere, in the middle of the night. We rolled right past that tragedy till we pulled into a roadhouse light, where a local band was playing and the locals were squirming and rocking on the floor. And the next thing I know, Coyote, you're knocking at my door. You pin me in a corner and you won't take no. You drag me on that dance floor and you're dancing so close and slow. You got a woman at home, a woman for the night, now you want one for the day. Why'd you have to get so drunk and lead me on that way? You know, you just picked up a hitcher, prisoner of white lines on the freeway. In the face on the road to Valjenny near my old hometown, and he went running through the whisker weed chasing some prize down, and a harp was playing with him, and the coyote was jumping up and making passes near those same eyes just like yours under your dark glasses, privately probing the pub rooms and peeking through keyholes and numbered doors where the players lift their wounds and take their temporary lovers and their pills and powders to get them through this passion play. I've got no regrets, Coyote. I'll just be getting off up a ways. You just picked up a hitcher, a victim of fine white lines. Another short a movie in three acts concerning the meeting of Edith and the Kingpin. Thank you. Sweet Hill, small town and man, fresh lipstick glistening, sophomore jive. From the dumps of typewriters, the band sounds like typewriters. The big man is not listening. Cause his eyes hold Edith, his left hand holds his right. What does that hand desire? That he grips it so tight. Edith in the ring, the past over girls are conferring. The man with the diamond ring is purring. His renegade stories to her, his crimes and his glories to her, in challenge they look on. Women that he has taken grow old too soon. He tilts the tired faces gently to some mysterious song burns in her head, beating frantic and snow-blind, romantic and snow-blind. She says his crime belongs. Edith and her kingpin, each with charm to sway, are still
sorrow, get down right, inflate. prophet witches speak of light. That serpent to that Ethiopian world. Anna Morizon, Queen of Queens, wash my guilt of Eden, wash and balance me. Goes up in vapors, the steeples lean. Winds of change, patriarchs, snug in your Bible belfries. God goes up the chimney, like childhood Santa Claus. Good slaves love the good book, forever loves a car. Rhyme, rhyme,
from my window. Leave at your own chosen speed. I'm not the one you want, babe. I'm not the one you need. You say you're looking for someone, never weak but always strong, to protect you and defend you, whether you are right or wrong. Someone to hold their needs wherever you go.
Oh,
With a clean 812 round his mind and ring fingers. And a Baltimore hotel society gathered, and the cops were called in, and his weapon took from him as they rolled him in custody down to the station and booked the Williams and Singer for first degree murder. He doesn't you who classifies disgrace. William Zed Singer, who at just 24 years owns a tobacco farm of 600 acres, with rich and wealthy parents who provide and protect him, and I offer relations in the politics of Maryland, reacting to his lead with a shrug of his shoulders and swearing and sneering in his tongue, it was snarling. But in a matter of a minute, all bail was out walking. Kitchen. She was 51 years old, gave birth to 10 children, cleaned up the dishes, hauled out the garbage, never sat once at the head of the table. She just cleaned up all the food from the table, and indeed the ashtrays on a whole other level. Got killed by a blow, lay slain by a cane, then sailed through the air. I came down to the room, doomed and determined to destroy all the general, and she never got nothing to Williams and Singer. And you, the loss of my disgrace, criticize all the end. Raise the red and white from your face, now ain't the time. And then even the nobles properly handled. Who wants it? The cops have chased after and caught him. And then the letter of the law has no time and no bottom. Stay at the person who killed for no reason, who just happened to be feeling that way without warning. And he spoke through his throat so deep and distinguished, and he headed out stormy for penalty and repentance. William Zantzinger, who with a 6 month sentence. As a dude, you are not the disgrace.
got two star coming up.
Well, I'm in a chain, baby. Can't find
papers next time to Harry Dean Stanton, who's out there somewhere. Scarlett Rivera, right?
Right here.
Thank you.
true story. Listen closely. Happened to anybody? you. We'll see you in 15 minutes.
Yeah. Underneath his arm, and across the silent door.
I'll do this for Richard Manuel. Not here tonight. Sends his regards.
Being afraid, I see my life. straight into my arms. And there you stayed, temporarily lost at sea. The Madonna was yours for free. Yes, the girl on the half shell would keep you on my arm. And I see you standing with brown leaves falling all around and snow in your hair. Now you're smiling out the window of that crummy hotel over Washington Square. Our breath comes out white clouds, noodles and hangs in the air. Speaking strictly for me, we both could have died then and there.
Get the dead you left
they will not follow you. They heard a man who's rapping at your door. He's standing in the clothes that you once wore. Strike another match, go stern and new. It's over now, she's faithful, yet she's true like ice, like fire. People carry roses, make promises by the hour. My love, she laughs like the flowers Valentine's can't buy her. In the dark stores and the stations, people talk over situations, read books and repeat quotations for conclusions on the wall. Some speak of the future, my love, she speaks softly, knows there's no success like failure, and that failure's no success at all. Good dagger matters like the candles in ceremonies of the horsemen, even upon most holy grudge. Statues made of matchsticks crumble into one another. My love waits, she doesn't bother. She knows too much to argue or to judge. Doctor rambles. Banker's nieces seek perfection, expecting all the gifts that wise men bring. The wind howls like a hammer, the night blows cold and rainy. My love, she's like some raven at my window with a broom. Thank you.
Peter and Johanna!
It takes too long to get from here to the piano.
They sat together in the park as the evening sky got dark. She looked at him and he felt a spark tingle to his bones. 'Twas then he felt alone and wished he'd gone straight and watched out for a simple twist of fate. They walked along by the old canal, little confused, I remember well, and stopped into an old hotel with a neon burning bright. He felt the heat of the night hit him like a freight train moving with a simple twist of fate. Saxophone someplace softly played as she was walking on by the arcade. She heard the melody rise and fade. The sun was coming on. She dropped the coin into the cup of a blind man at the gate and forgot a simple twist of fate. He woke up, she was gone. He didn't see nothing but the dawn. He got out of bed and put his clothes back on. Pushed back the blinds. Found a note she left behind to which he just could not relate. Only about a simple twist of fate. He hears the ticking of the clocks and walks along through the city blocks until down by the waterfront docks where the sailors are coming. Maybe she'll see him once again. How long must he wait? One more time for a simple twist of fate. People tell me it's a crime to know and feel too much for too long a time. She should have caught me in my prime. She would have stayed instead of going off to sea and leaving me to meditate upon that simple twist of fate.
Thank you.
should not treat me like a stranger. Our father would not like the way that you are. And you must realize the danger.
You love the world. Free to drink martinis and watch the sunrise while Ruben's in Say love, say love. She hates
Mama, I can't hear that thunder roll. Echoing down from God's distant shore. Can hear him calling for my soul. I feel I'm knocking on.
Bye.
Thank you.